soldier nearby.
Hello guys, welcome to Saint Eddie channel. In this channel, we will talk all about Chronos Saint on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about weapon value, that is the LMG fin anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Warzone Essential Pro Pack, Taylor Reef Pro M6.1, Sehar Polar Apocalypse First scripts. Warzone Essential Pro Pack, Pro M6.1, Sehar Polar Apocalypse version 205, and last one, Competitor 3.0 version 101. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload a new video, you will get notified. Okay, in this channel, we upload video about weapon value like this video, tutorial, troubleshooting, and info-info around Chronos Saint on PC using mouse and keyboard. Without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, look into the screen. This is for setup and download the scripts. Okay, open your Saint Studio. Go to the programmer tab. In here, this is for, okay, this is for the first scripts. Okay. In here you will see this Warzone Essential Pro Pack. Drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 1. To enter the script menu, click this number icon. Remember, in this blue bar, set as same as your in-game controller, okay? Button layout, stick sensitivity, dead zone, response curve, and invert vertical look. Aim assist, I'm using 9 for aim assist intensity. Down here, primary weapon, LMG, fin. I'm using 100 for anti-recoil strength. Now you can close it. It's automatically saved to the scripts. Okay. Next, for second, third, and fourth scripts, you have to download it from Taylor Drip Discord here on download section. Download these three scripts. Okay. Pro M6.1, Sehar Polar Apocalypse, and Competitor 3.0 version 101. After you download the scripts, open your Saint Studio again. Go to the Programmer tab. Go to the file directory. In here, in download folder, you will see the scripts. Okay, drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 2, Pro M6.1, number 3, Sehar Polar Apocalypse, and slot number 4, Competitor 3.0 version 101. Okay, after all done, you have to click this program device button. Remember, this is very very important. Okay, you have to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Saint device. Okay, after all done and successfully saved, you can unplug this rack set USB. And then we are going to set up the second script, Pro M6.1. Okay, sorry. Okay, go to the script menu, go to the mod menu. I'm using here Progressive Air, Vertical Star 23, Vertical N5, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal End 0, Horizontal Time 2000. Aim Assist, I'm using Aim Assist V3, this is the default settings. Second Aim Assist, I'm using Batch Aim Assist, this is the default settings too, okay? Next, the third script, Sehar Polar Apocalypse version 205, go to the script menu. Go to the mod menu, I'm using here Progressive Air, Vertical Start 25, Vertical Mid 21, Vertical End 6, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal Mid 0, Horizontal End 0, Horizontal Time 2000. Aim Assist, I'm using Gyro V3, this is the default settings, okay, but remember to turning on the shape direction. Next, the last scripts, Competitor 3.0 version 101, go to the script menu, go to the anti-recoil. I'm using here Advanced Air Legacy, Vertical Start 25, Vertical Mid 21, Vertical N 6, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Star 0, Horizontal N 0, Horizontal Time 2000. Go to the Aim Assist. I'm using here Fade Aim Assist. This is the default settings, but I change radius and speed to 5. second emesis, amusing batch emesis, strength 10 and time 10. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now look at the screen. This is my attachment for fin muscle, amusing monolithic suppressor to add some zone suppression and damage range. Barrel, amusing XRK long shoot at first, okay, to add some damage range, bullet velocity and fire rate. Optic, I'm using VLK 3 times for mid to long range. Laser, I'm using tech laser to add some AD speed, aiming stability and aiming walking steadiness. Under barrel, I'm using commando foregrip, and rectangle, I'm using T-pose. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try this in game. Okay guys, now we are in game. Let's try this without the script first, okay? Okay. Next with Warzone Essential Pro Pack. Okay. Next with Pro AIM 6.1. Sorry. Okay, next with Pro AIM 6.1. Nice. Next with Seher Polar Apocalypse version 205. Nice. Next with Last Scripts with Competitor 3.0 version 101. Nice. As you can see here without the scripts, Warzone Essential Perfect, it's not working for this gun. Pro AIM 6.1, Seher Polar Apocalypse, and last one Competitor 3.0 version 101. You can see here the best scripts for this gun is Competitor 3.0 version 101. Okay, this is the best scripts for this gun. You can see it's literally no recoil. Okay, you can see this Warzone Essential Perfect, it's not working with this anti-recoil, which it's not working with this gun. Okay, so my recommendation is using this Competitor 3.0 version 101. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun, okay, fin with Competitor 3.0 version 101. Okay, thanks for watching and see you the next video.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch for pickup. Enemy dropping into the AO.
No survivors. Pain is temporary.
Dropping into the AO.